Begin sitting upright with your affected elbow resting on a table. Move your wrist back and toward the thumb side as far as you can, as if you are holding a dart. Bend your wrist down and toward the little finger side as if you are releasing the dart. Continue to alternate the directions, gently moving your wrist back and down. Make sure to move within a pain-free range of motion.